And we're back. And I can move around. Good. Need to get some goodies from this guy.
I'll give you a good price.
Goth clothes. Everything sucks, even this outfit. Lose faith in humanity every turn. Depressing. Goth cap. Pull this cap low to avoid meeting the gaze of any posers, sellout assholes. Nonconformist. Gain individuality for insulting others. Goth gloves. Wear these gloves to avoid touching any conformist douchebags. Angsty. Minus 20 charisma. Now, I don't want to walk around with this stuff on. We need to talk to Rancher Bill. We're over here anyway. Might as well. Dead cow.
Something about this place reminds me of Jimmy.
He poured it up the thing. Aww, who could do that? Where's this guy? Well, we can get around inside. It looked like it was boarded up. So where's the farmer guy? I can't go that way at all? Where is he? Do I have to ring the bell? Sorry, Stan. I can't ring the bell. Okay, I have no idea where this guy is, so guess we'll leave? Oh, we can go in? I didn't know we could go in here. Cool, our second to last hobo. Oh,
Jesus, not again.
Not again, huh? I guess you fought him before.
Can I just take my turn?
It's my turn. Hate wasting it on these mice, but at least we get rid of them. What can Stan do? Let's see, Discus of Might. Awesome. Stan hurls a deadly disc at the target. The disc
can chain. Mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
Go ahead. Chain to random targets. Whirlwind Slash then executes a spinning sword attack that hits multiple foes. Well, we only have one. Way of the Sword. Stan channels his inner action hero.
Are we playing or what?
And attacks an enemy with a flurry of blows. Stan, you talk too much. Left click. Marked for death. What was that there?
Give me some change, goddammit!
Let's just see what his normal attack does first.
Ah! Ow! Oh no, you don't!
Ooh.
Spare change?
Pyre ball? Hurl a bow of a ball of explosive joy at your foes. Well,
whatever
that's from
you can spare.
Multiple foes. Let's just use the flaming thing this time.
Ooh. enough, huh?
Oh, that's it?
Ah! What I do?
Attacked us?
Hey! Oh, come on!
That last hit, so I'm doing one. I guess he's armored up or something.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Marked for death.
Oh, get him, boy!
That's not nice!
Defense down. Okay, cool. That's the name of a shout also in Skyrim. Well, he gets to go again. Awesome. Okay, awesome. Sweet.
Alright, who's next?
Ooh, I like that, Stan. That was awesome. Who's next? We only need to find one more homeless thingy. Homeless camp. Yellow orange dye. A ceramic shard. Yeah, no, we gotta put this crap on. When we get there. Because it's there's nothing good to wearing this. Is the basic. Wait, look at that, yeah. Gain individuality. I mean, how's that gonna help in combat? Let me down. Down. I didn't know we could go up there, guys. That's awesome. How do I get back? Okay.
Wanna play rough, huh?
Yeah, always. Alright, where else do we have to go? I don't know how to get to that guy. I have to figure it out at some point. Let's go over here and destroy this human banner. So we gotta cross the road here. Might as well just run over there. No one's gonna fight us, we just smash the stuff.
Ahoy, Maplebeard!
Maplebeard? Yeah, this isn't completed because we haven't put it on yet. Kevin Stoley. Use us. Conveniently located. Oh. I have to. I can't resist. Alright. Okay, that's the stuff we have to put on. Can't even scroll down. That's where we are. New allies. The church and Stark's Pond. Man bear pig still here. Can't take his thingy. Let's go to the school then.
Timmy!
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Now, somewhere around here, there's somewhere we put rubbing alcohol or something. I don't even know where. Might be inside the... No, we can't get in anymore. Let's put on our gear. Now we're totally lame. Hi.
Find your own pit of despair, God.
I see only Zup and Kay. You are a rotting corpse to me.
Shouldn't you be out trying to fit in with the rest of the insecure poser douche spawn?
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Did I... I missed something then. I obviously missed something. Oh, we gotta go to Jimbo. Get smokes. Okay. Got about all about that. Obviously. Destroying meters in a non-conformist way.
You guys got more? Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack. Not the girl kind again. Yeah, they're slibs. Smoke too if you're such a big bad asshole.
Alright.
Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here. Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave.
They all say that?
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Oh, I'm wearing the stinky outfit. Forgot.
Stalling won't save you.
Probably not. clearly resistant because they smoke.
Attack!
Alright, let's see what special thing we can do. A deadly disc. Discus of Might. Mash A and D.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Then left click. I went too late. Damn it! Awesome.
No way, dude!
Ooh, he got me with that last one. Yays!
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Left mouse button, then right click. Damn it. I'm not used to this. Oh, got punch. Ah, got punch.
You hit like my grandpa. You're pretty badass.
We are, even if we are too late for everything. Turn to the goth kids. A Zippo lighter. For a... patch, right? Or is it a weapon thing? It's a weapon thing. Yeah, it's 25 fire damage on perfect attack. Okay. I have something better than that. Talk to Jimbo. Because we've killed a few more of the animals on his... on his list for... I forget what you call it.
What can I do for you, new kid? Shot and killed any of them animals in the wildlife guide? I'll make it worth your while.
He has bounties out.
What can I do for you, new kid? Shot and killed any of them animals in the wildlife guide? I'll make it worth your while.
But we did kill some more.
What can I do for you, new kid?
Maybe we did see him already after we defeated those. We did. We did. We saw him already. Here, let's return. It's just so much fun to break those things. Got smokes now, so we're rad Q. Actually, I don't think they like the word rad either. Yeah, I guess that bacteria thing might be in here. Kind of bacteria they have growing in the faculty area.
Oh joy, it's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit, he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress, it's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah!
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Hey, they took my coffee. So, apparently it's the cigarettes that did it. I look much better now.
Go about your questing, Hobbit boy.
We are all dying from the moment we are born.
Go take the picture, jerk.
Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Community center. It's by the police department, I think. No, that's the police station. Oh, it's right nearby.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Butter's got a horrible snuggie over there.
Butters loves the attention.
Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait it out.
Alright, well, I need to take the stuff off then. I'll just put it back on when I go back to them. Gonna wait out there. What the hell? Here we go.
Right, I tell you. Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time.
Well, they get a load of this.
By the builders, that they are working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're gonna see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name?
Well, anyway, this child
and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid.
He doesn't speak, sir.
Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell him that stuff.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will.
Come on, let's go!
Come on!
We can still pin it to the thing. It's fine. They don't even notice this sign? The garrison?
Fuck the conformists. Why, are they a good lay? Fuck the conformists. Why, are they a good lay?
I can't even knock things around.
Don't be screwing around in here. Hey, quit screwing around.
Why don't you exercise your free speech at home, little boy?
'Cause my parents don't want to hear it. They just want me to make friends. I'll talk to everybody before I do that.
I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your asshole.
Not every day you hear that. I can't even run like this, holding this.
I used to have a bad hoarding problem, okay, but I got past it. Now I can just throw things away. Would you mind throwing this away from me? I just need it thrown away somewhere very specific. I'll show you on your map. Okay.
Ooh, now we can get in his public storage locker.
All purchases go to support the PTA, okay?
Great. Just want to buy you a beer.
Hey,
chirp, chirp, chirp. No, chirp, chirp, chirp. Wow. You only have a little over $100. Rod of Major Boobage. A grand trophy awarded to the strongest warriors that battle at the Breastriary in Nepopolis. I love it. Okay, it dazes, slows target, and lowers target weakness. Bat Datarang. Deadly bladed boomerangs. Bounces on 5 targets. As long as 3 remain, jagged target starts bleeding on perfect attack. This is probably better than what we're using. It hits twice, 279 to 385. Oh, I can't access inventory. Love Grandpa.
All purchases go to support the PTA, okay?
I can't go in my inventory to see what I have or not. Let me just buy this. Cheese. All this cheese stuff. Imported from Wisconsin. Avoid temptation to bite. Provides unmatched stealth in dairies. Higher mana pressure before shooting yourself. Page of Unfinished Homework. Reduces target's defense, perfect attack. Attacks remove an additional 3 shields. Weightlifting patch. 10% more damage. Oh wait. 10% more thrown weapon damage. Okay, I'm gonna leave all this stuff. Oh, I'm gonna. Okay. What is the. Is there any point to doing this? Well, there's someone in that one. Looks like someone little. Oh! I can't get it? Oh, did I get it? It's not there anymore. I hope I got that. I wonder which one it was. Can't run. Let me just go in here. Oh, I can't go in there. Did I talk to, I didn't talk to Mrs. Broflovsky. She's always a hoot and a holler.
This is a PTA meeting, young man. Be on your way.
See what I mean?
Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't gonna solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that, and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power.
Now I got the gym Pokemon. Go for something, rather. Okay. So it's... Yeah, I'll take this one. So the 50 damage thing. Look at that thing. That's funny. Alright, where's this one? Damage here. Oh god. So now I can smash things. Okay.
Hey.
Always want to do that to a principal.
Oh. Ow.
All right, let's go.
I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on.
Oh.
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Oh, S and A?
You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Okay.
Hi-cha! See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts?
Hit them another way?
You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack.
You're gonna fail on this a lot, guys. Should I block it? Oh, God.
You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
Wait, I gotta do this thing again?
Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Leaky. It needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
God!
You're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole.
Look, I use the other button.
Pay special attention to the viscosity.
Long story.
Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Hold,
Leaky,
okay.
It needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey. Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there.
But this isn't how it works when you actually fight.
Wow, he's still going, huh? Do it again.
I didn't hold long enough. Okay, just gonna keep holding it and do nothing else. Where's the frickin'... Oh.
No, you've got to blow it gently.
What?
Do it again.
I know I'm hitting the right buttons.
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded
that
like
worked.
A chipmunk.
Kiga! Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. And no matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. You got that? All right. Now go.
Huh. You're still in here?
You fart fiercely, like a farting lion. I wonder, has the Dragonborn finally returned?
Okay.
So disappointed I can't interact with those larger garbage cans. Okay, I guess we're done. Did we fulfill our quest, though? I mean, we were supposed to put that up here, and we didn't. Fast travel.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done. Oh!
South Park. Mall. I want to look in Mr. Mackey's storage unit, actually. So we'll do that next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, go strong.